tonight on KHEM News. They said it was going to rain. So what happened? Is there a blight in Hemet? What local officials plan to do about it? And Mike Vanderlinden talks Lady Warriors basketball from Hemet Baptist.